překvapí, nemusí. Šehr, šaban, ramadan, mubače. A tu se mu vám nebava parami.
While officiating at the fundraising ceremony for the construction of Luengo Muslim headquarters and a health center for, President Museveni was impressed with the increasing number of people growing coffee and other cash crops in the district. Museveni noted that it is important for any household to engage in farming for food security and wealth creation.
We are saying that in the whole Muluka, Amakago now, all the families must engage in food security, but also wealth creation through working for money, for the pocket. We have land. Whether it is Chibanja, whether it is a Taka, doesn't matter, but if you have land where you can do commercial agriculture and food security. The homes who have land, but don't have a cash generating activity.
Museveni points out that socio-economic transformation is key objective for any government program, including the parish development model, and therefore all people must ensure that they benefit from the program. To the NRM local leaders, Museveni tasked them to ensure that the parish development model is a success.
Sending 100 million per parish. Yeah. That means in 4 years, we would cover 400 homes. I want you, the leaders, the NRM leaders, you must go home by home to know how many homesteads in the parish, how many have been covered, and how many are remaining.
At the same event, the Luengo District Chairperson, Ibrahim Chitata, reported the continued collection of fees in government-aided primary and secondary schools, which has frustrated the government's effort to provide free education through UPE and USE. In response, President Museveni warned all schools doing so, further insisting that education in government schools should be free.
Those who are bringing back charges in government schools are making a very big mistake. Let the children study free.
President Museveni also contributed 200 million shillings towards the construction of the district Muslim headquarters and a health center for. His contribution was highly appreciated by the Muslim leadership in the district.
Yes, the Kusonda, we can Kusonda now, but I want us to Kusonda better when we are all able. The programs of the NRM are there to empower every home. I will now start by contributing 200 million.
Muchukumire mungaro.
Rachel Nachuala reporting for the news.